You might have thought this scene in Top Gun Maverick was impossible, but you would be wrong. The maneuver is called Kvochur's Bell, and here is Anatoly Kvochur himself doing the maneuver in real life. But that is not his most impressive feat, because here he is crashing a MiG-29, ejecting far too late with the parachute not even fully deploying, and yet miraculously, he actually survived this and is still alive today.